your boy Tellaman. Shout out to viewers of the Daily Sign. Shout out for checking out this interview, man. It's your boy Tellaman. Hope you enjoy. Tellaman is a songwriter, a producer, and a performing artist. I'm a singer. My journey of the music started when I was around 16, 15. A friend of mine introduced me to beat making, but at the time I was just playing around with the program and just having fun. It wasn't something serious for me. But then eventually, maybe like 2 or 3 years later, I sort of like decided that I was going to make music for a living or as a career type of thing. So yeah, man, it's been amazing ever since. Every challenge, every obstacle, it's been like crazy in terms of like learning and growing as a person and as a musician. So it's been amazing. I'm dropping my new single tomorrow called Crew Lit. It was a package that came with No Sharing, which was like the first single of the album. We shot a video for No Sharing. It's out on YouTube, so people can go check that out. While we're still preparing to shoot for Crew Lit. But yeah, Crew Lit is the new single dropping tomorrow. I wrote it myself. I recorded it myself. I worked with Noble and his partner for on the production side. It was actually the last song I recorded for the project, so I'm really excited to see like what it's like, the response is gonna be from the people, you know? Like, yeah, I'm so excited. The album is pretty much done. It's actually done, to be precise. I think, though, since I still have a little bit of time till the drop of the album, I might make a few changes, which I'm hoping I won't do until the album drop, because I'm actually working on the new music now. So, you know, when you work on the new music, you feel like you can still make like a couple of adjustments on the project that's already done, but we're complete with it. I'm hoping I'm not gonna make any changes until it drops. So the concept is pretty simple, actually. It's about a guy who is trying to make his relationship work with his girlfriend. At the same time, was trying to make his career work as a musician. I've always felt like it's something that I've been struggling to keep balance or to make work. For the past 3 years, I believe. So since the album is more like about what I'm going through and what I've learned over the years, that's basically what it's about. It's about me trying to be better as a human being and as a musician and as a boyfriend. Okay. It's R&B. I have a little bit of Afro here and there, but it's mostly R&B. There's a lot of singing going on there. So yeah, I think the homies are gonna love it. And the girls are gonna love it as well. If the homies don't really, really vibe with it, I'm sure they're gonna buy it for their girlfriend, so it's a winning situation. On the album, I produced like 95% of the album. I have set beats on a song called Petty. I have Noble on Crew Lit. I have, who else do I have, man? Oh, I have Nani and Zeno on a song called Own Up. In terms of features, I have Shekinah, I have Master C, I have Rolene, I have Crown Young, I have Teyiwa from Nigeria. He's like an upcoming artist from Nigeria. Like, it's like my favorite right now. Can't wait to for South Africa to actually grab on that guy. He's super dope.
No sharing, no sharing, no sharing, no.